commute.
All right, well, stars of the music business, from Taylor Swift to Mumford & Sons to Justin Timberlake and Jay-Z, rocked out at the 55th Annual Grammy Awards last night. The band Fun won Song of the Year with their hit, you know it, We Are Young.
Very nice.
I don't think I'd win, but anyway, yeah. They also took home Best New Artist. The Black Keys were recognized for Best Rock Performance, Rock Song, and Rock Album. Record of the Year went to Goatee, and Album of the Year went to Mumford & Sons.